everyone, and welcome to part 17 of Let's Build a World. Today I'm building the consignment store, and I want it to be a nice... It's kind of like a renovated house almost. Sort of look on the outside, and then it's got all the consignment stuff inside. So outside, just a car park, and these two little square bits at the side will be little play areas for children. So you put your child along to the consignment store, they can stay outside playing while you do your purchases. So yeah, so that's the outside. And I did the basic structure. It's not very interesting in shape. Focused a little bit more on what I wanted to do with the indoor features. So on the ground floor will be the main store area and a toilet. It's a unisex toilet, so anybody can use it. And it has two stalls in it. Not that this place will get very busy, but you never know. Always good to have toilets on community lots. So yeah, so inside it's just the walls and stuff are quite basic. I tried to keep it quite bright and such inside, and then I tried to split off each area of the store to be a certain theme almost. So there's some clothing and toys, and then just general knickknacks and stuff. So yeah, so you've got a big counter in the middle for the register, and a little bit of seating area, and some lights and such. As you can probably gather, I tend to go for the decorations and plop everything outside before putting it into place, and then sort of like positioning it and then deleting stuff I don't need. So that's what I did, you know. But yeah, so that is it. After I do the first floor of the store, I add the add in a basement. So in the basement it's basically the Elixir consignment store, and that allows you to buy the Elixir stuff. And there's also alchemy stations, what's called gem cutting station, and more store decorated sort of items. So yeah, so I will leave you with some music, and I will see you in the next part. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.